Good morning children, welcome to our EVS session first class. Now we have to learn about that personal hygiene. This is that we have to, you know how to talk to others. See, get up early to take bath every day. Should you get up early to take a bath every day? Brush your teeth in it twice a day. Brush your teeth in it twice a day. Shampoo and brush your hair too, and you have to shampoo to hair and brush your hair, and wear clean clothes and neat clothes. Wear clean clothes and neat clothes. And next one is that clip to your nails compulsory. Clip to your nails regularly and keep them to clean. Why you have to keep? Because of that grow nails have stayed in the nails, grow nails germs. That's why you have to clip your nails neatly, weekly once or 10 days once. And all of you should do the same. All of you should do the same in your friends to say to you, you also should like do like that. And that look tidy to get fame. You have to looking tidy means you go and fresh and fresh up yourself, like legs, hands and face wash, and to neat keep your body. And we should keep ourselves neat and clean. That's why we have to keep ourselves neat and clean. It will makes you healthy. It will makes you healthy. I'm telling about yourself neat cleanness short story. That's it. And I will telling to you magic words. What is that? I'm telling to you magic words. Yes, magic words. See, look at the board. Once you get up early, brush your teeth twice a day, wear clean clothes, clip your nails and keep them neat. We should keep ourselves neat and clean. And the magic words are that good morning, good night, please, thank you, sorry, welcome. What is that? The six are the magic words. Good morning, good night, please, thank you, sorry and welcome. Let us learn about these words. When you get up in the morning, wish your elders good morning. When you get up in the morning, wish your elders to good morning. See, like that. Good morning mother, good morning sister, and good morning father or dad. Like that you can wishes. And that your neighbors also wish them. When you are going to outside, you have to wish them hello, good morning. Like that. Say sorry, say please when you ask someone for something. Say please when you ask someone for asking something. Say thank you when someone gives you something. And say sorry when you hurt someone. Yes, say you can say please when you ask something to others. And if someone giving to us something, we have to give say to them thank you. When we hurt someone, we have to say compulsory sorry. Because of we have to hurt them, then we have to say to them sorry. Or you are make a mistake while having fun, you can say something. When we have to make a mistake, also you have to say to others to sorry. And before going to bed at night, we can wish the elders to good night. Say welcome. Someone says thank you. With someone welcome means someone coming to our home, we have to wish them welcome to our house. You are coming, very very well, thankful to you. We have to say thank you. Coming sir, please come, please sir, please sister, please uncle, you can come to our house. We have to wish to others like that. These are the magic words 6 magic words we can use our daily life. And things you have, you should share with other people at home. It shows to care. It shows to that care you. Yes, we have something, we have sharing our food items and anything. We have to fun things and happiest moments we have to share. Other, our neighbors, we have to share the things also. When you put on my dress, see, we have to brought a new dress, we have to show our friends and neighbors. That is called sharing. And help your family members in keeping the house neat and greeting them every day is very sweet. And we have to giving help to the father and mother when we are keeping the home is neat and clean. Because of we have to give the help to them. Because we are the part of your family. We have to help our parents. That is a very good manner. And raise your hands in the class if you want to say something. Wait for your turn to speak after listening to others carefully. When your class going on, you have a doubt in your classroom about the lesson, just you raising your hands, man, please. The teacher will say, give to permission to talk. When you there, have to give the permission to speak, you have to stand and you have to raise your doubt. Otherwise, why? Because we, every time we are raising your hands without permission, we are sure talking. That is a disturbance to others. While other members are saying, we can raise our hands. When the permission is given to us, we have to speak, we have to raise our doubt. That is the good manner. And hurting an animal is cruel. Yes, we cannot hurt another animal. It is the cruel. It is not funny. It is the foolishness. It is that foolishness. Those who are doing that, that boy or girl is that fool. And be good to them. Animals, we have to good to them. Be kind to all. Be kind to all. Give them to food and water and play with the animals. We cannot hurt the animals. It is being as a cruel manner. It is not good manner. And we have to give such proper food and water and shelter. We have to take care very carefully. And I will follow these good manners and every day. You should promise to yourself what I am saying. We have to follow the good manner. What is the good manner? What are the things are there we have to sharing to others? We can kind to animals and we cannot hurt them. We are giving to food, to proper food and shelter to the animals. When we are in the classroom, we have any doubt, we have to raise our hands. These are the some good manners. That is the very important to us learn this type of good manners and magic words. Yes or no? Just I will show the picture of this. You can understand. Okay, na? See, this is the personal hygiene. See? Every day get up, take a bath and take a shampoo your brush and clip our nails and brush our hair with shampoo, bath our every day. We have to brush our teeth twice a day and we have to comb our hair neatly every day and share with our feelings to others. And we have to keep our surroundings neat and clean. It is keep us wealthy. And next one, that magic words. When we get up in the morning, we should say, wish the elders good morning. When you are going to bed at night, we have wish them to good night. We have to say the please when you ask someone for something. Say thank you when someone gives us something. And say when you are hurt someone. Or when you are make a mistake while having fun, you must say to sorry them. And that we have to say welcome when someone says thank you. And we see, look at the picture, the students are there, the girl and boy are doing thank you and welcome. Someone invites them. And We should be kind to animals because we have to share our things to others. We can be kind to other animals and neighbors. And we have to help our parents in the home. We should raise our hands in the classroom. We have any doubt about the subject and the lesson. And we not cruel. We cannot hurt the animals. And be kind to the animals. And we have to give in to the proper food. And we have to play with the animals also. Okay, na? We have these types of manners, good manners. We should follow that. Okay, na, children? Thank you. It is helpful to you. Be a good boy and good girl. You should follow the these magic words and good manners, good things. Thank you. And moreover that, Nana, you should say when you are coming to your home, wish them to come. Welcome, madam. Welcome, sir. Welcome, auntie. Welcome, uncle. When they are giving to you some gifts, you have to say thank you. When you hurt someone, you should say, sorry, I won't do anything next time. You can say like that. Okay, na? If you want anything, you can ask pleasing manner. Please give me, please. I want this. You should like that. You have to talk politely to others. Be kind animals. And in your environment, keep neat and clean. Thank you.